Again. Go ahead, Anessa.
Please, Anessa.
You haven't gone to the dentist in 20 years.
Yes.
And you're, how old are you?
46.
Oh, okay, so 46. Oh, wait, you've been gone. Wait, okay, yeah, I messed up. You haven't gone. Okay, wait, I messed up. 46 minus 20. You haven't gone in 16 years. Wait, no, that's not right. If you're.
Do you see what Corona has done to her math skills?
I don't know that you can blame this on Corona.
Okay, if you're 46.
And I haven't gone to the dentist in 20 years.
I did that. Minus 20. 26 years.
Is what?
You haven't gone to the dentist.
Okay, so I'm 46.
No, that's his age, Anessa.
Oh, wait.
I'm 46.
He's 26. That was the last time he went to the dentist. When he was 26 years old.
So 20. I'm 46, and I haven't gone to the dentist in 20 years. How long has it been since I've gone to the
26
dentist?
26 years.
It's been 20 years, Anessa. It's been 20 years.
Oh.
Thank you.
Wait.